Oh, there they are.
Ladies and gentlemen, the bride and groom-to-be, Emily and Marcus!
What the hell is that?
You son of a bitch! You said we were best friends!
Yeah, it's like fucked up.
What are you two doing here?
Oh my God!
Excuse me, this is a private event.
Oh, it's cool, we know the bride and groom.
We met these two animals down in Mexico.
Why does the salt not taste salty?
Oh, because it's cocaine.
What?
We actually brought it from home. Very, very easy if you ever want to try it. It's just a Ziploc and a full shampoo bottle.
And it's so much more comfortable than when I had it in my ass. Mm.
Okay, look, we just got a container. This only happened because you said see you later.
I said it without meaning it like any decent person would. And somehow he's charming my dad.
Hope you're comfortable in a foursome.
As long as there's at least one girl involved.
Everywhere they go. Chaos happens.
This weekend is all about you.
Well, I like the sound of that.
We do too.
Jesus.
Good evening, everyone.
What is he doing up there?
Marcus and I crossed paths in Mexico. Get to know each other intimately.
This is the best wedding I've ever been to.
Put that bottle on your head.
Babe, he's not serious. We've been drinking it.
Count it!
You hit the bottle this time!
What the fuck?
Jackpot. The devil's dick. Most potent magic mushroom on earth.
I ate it.
Why? You told me to.
I didn't say eat it.
Man, everything you touch, turn into drugs. I will.